anyway, so what I want to do with a horse that I meet very, very beginning, I don't ask him to do anything. What I want to do is to establish communication first. Because a lot of horses are not accustomed to having a person use the energy of intention in a pure way. So they tune us out. Because it's all practice. We're all, you know, we're riding along going, oh God, did I balance my checkbook? What am I going to make for dinner? Right? And so, of course, they tune us out. Why would they refer leadership to somebody who's not even present? That would just be silly. And it's not who they are as a species. They defer leadership to the most experienced, confident, and competent individual. And if they see the absence of those qualities in you, you're done. All right? So what I want is for him to see that I'm able to use the energy of my intention in a pure and focused way. That when I'm out here with him, I am fully present. All right? And I am paying attention to the energy that I am bringing into this space. I'm grounded. If I have other stuff, okay, I produce this event. If you think that I don't have stuff on my mind, oh, dear God. But right now, I am fully present with this beautiful horse. And actually, this is like the best part of my day. So, and I want him to know that it is the best part.